Digital transformation. Why is this relevant and important for our business? Digital transformation is actually all about reinventing and redefining our workflows using state-of-the-art digital technologies. If we go back a couple of years, it was actually the German government that introduced the term Industry 4.0, or the fourth industrial revolution. And the idea was for them to define a strategy to computerize and digitalize manufacturing processes. And still today, we are amidst of this fourth industrial revolution, and we are still looking at how we can reap the benefits from these technologies like Internet of Things, or cloud computing, or big data analysis. With all this changing consumer demand that our businesses are confronted with, we have to do things differently in order to keep our competitive differentiation, which has a direct impact on our profitability. And this is where ESCO comes in. With our expertise in packaging workflows and our focus on the packaging industry, we can assist you in this journey, which at the end of the day it is for you, your journey of turning your business and your operations into a more digital business. We call this digital transformation because it is indeed a journey. And one of the things we recently did is we've developed a model to assess individual companies' state of maturity in this journey. Where are you in your journey of becoming a more digital company? Not only that, because the next step is, once you know exactly in what stage of digital maturity you are, we can now help you deploy solutions in such a way that they will help drive your business forward on this journey of digital transformation. I'm sure by this time you're interested in what we have to tell you about that. Feel free to check out our website or contact either myself or any of my colleagues. For now, thank you for watching.